You see this surveillance video? It happened right in my neighborhood. You never really know how safe your neighborhood is. I downloaded this app called Newsbreak, and it has this thing called Crime Map that lets me quickly check out